5 minutes is very short to talk about lifetime experience. So I decided not to write anything, and I will just let the flow go. For those who are still students, I want to tell them there is nothing they learn in books that might be practical in life or at work. So I advise them to do a lot of internship and to read biographies of successful people, to do social work, and to increase their network. Friends are very important, family is important, they are your safety net as you go through.